Well, the top six continue their own battle for places in the Champions League or the Europa League, but there's a chance here immediately. Shane Long, what a start! Less than 10 seconds played, and Shane Long restored to the starting 11 this evening.
Godoy. Seeking out Schürrle here, and he's found him. Brilliant toss from Schürrle! Oh, wow! That is magnificent! That's not bad for starters, and some out of this world!
Martial, McTominay again, two in less than 3 minutes. Schürrle going into the penalty area, Mitrovic as well there. Oh, that's a fabulous strike. What a goal that is from Seri.
Wilson delivers, Wes Brown is completely free there. Cleared as far as Catamol. Oh, what a strike! What a beauty!
Shinatsu. Willems making his way forward. It's a spectacular goal. Still no goals at Highbury. Arsenal versus Coventry as Paolo Di Canio has scored a beauty here. What a magnificent goal by the Italian.
In by Daniels. Good effort. Oh, what a goal that is by Ritchie. Jaw-droppingly brilliant from Matt Ritchie, and what a start this is for Bournemouth.
Carball. Danny Rose!
Oh, what a shot!
That's extraordinary!
Wiltor over there too. Bergkamp is making a run to the edge of the area. Pires has found him. Dennis Bergkamp is in, and that is brilliant.
Go for the long shot. Oh, what a goal! What a brilliant goal!
Well, I don't think on this type of free kick his conversion rate's brilliant, but every now and again one just flies in the top corner. Like that.
And that was one of them! Unbelievable!
Campbell. Taylor.
Can you believe it? What a stunning goal from Matty Taylor!
Bruno Fernandes flicking it on. Edison Cavani making his way through. Soraya off his line. That is absolutely sensational. Di Maria. Lovely change of pace. Rooney. Di Maria has continued his run. And Di Maria goes for the finish, and that is a sensational goal. Absolutely wonderful from the Mercurial Magician.
Punch it. Giroud.
Xhaka. Iwobi. Five involved in this Arsenal attack. Prime among them, Alexis Sanchez. It's Giroud!
Oh,
oh, that is
a goal.
Utterly magnificent!
Jack Wilshere, Pozzola, Giroud, Giroud again, Jack Wilshere! It's stunning from Arsenal! Beautiful, beautiful football!
Kasami! Oh my word! That is astonishing. It's a truly brilliant goal. And Fulham are level.
consecutive Sunday lunchtime kickoffs here as Kane lets fly!
A nice idea, just woefully under hitting the pass to Rondon, who does a lot of running.
Vardy in behind Dawson, magnificent from Jamie Vardy. Every time he comes to the Hawthorns, he gets a goal.
Entokbia again. Casey run from left back, not a bad effort, and what a goal! Charles Entokbia with an absolute firecracker.
Cavani battling away with Murphy. Managed to squeeze it through to Joe Willock. And one lone man is bearing down on goal. Willock! Seven in a row for Joe Willock.
Hayden, Rondon. Sorted out by Cork, but given back to Manquillo. Fabian Schär! Oh, what a hit! What a hit!
Double here, and a goal, and it's Frank Lampard. And there's the answer from Chelsea to the abrasive tactics and the awkward welcome.
Here comes Diouf again. Oh, what a fantastic strike! You do not save those.
Jones. Boyd. Put it through to Barnes! Oh, what a strike! An absolute beauty from Ashley Barnes!
Real quick feed here from Sterling, and he's ridden the challenge of Egan as well. Support arriving in the shape of Cancelo. First time from De Bruyne. Kyle Walker! 1-0 Manchester City! Only a muted celebration from Walker out of respect for the club that he loves so much.
It's out by Rodwell.
Great effort. Oh, what a hit. Absolutely brilliant. Ryan Taylor with an absolute blockbuster.
They're in possession with Henri. Oh, what a goal! Thierry Henry! Absolutely magnificent, world-class strike!
Rangel again heavily involved up the field though, but Swansea have to hurry back now because Jordan Shaqiri has it for Stoke. And he does have support from Diouf. Good effort and in. The equalising goal for Stoke City, spoiling the script. Badou Ndiaye.
Neil takes towards Tarkowski, but he's marshalled by Vertonghen. Son now, lead to the left. Son on a mission to go alone. This is sensational! World class! Absolutely stunning from the Asian Footballer of the Year.
Underneath his delivery, Reguilón back for Lucas Moura, mics it up for Lamela, through the crowd of legs, and in, and Tottenham against the run of play, strike first.
It's Demba Ba, it is stunning, form of his life.
Van Holt's ball in. Defensive header, Bernardo Silva winning the second ball, and Townsend! That is an unbelievable strike!
Henderson.
Good effort! Oh, that's a fabulous goal! Jordan Henderson with a bolt against the Blues, out of the blue.
Today seeking what would be an 18th consecutive home league win to equal a club record. Mané.
Brilliant! Just brilliant! Head over heels at the Stretford end.
Broken handily here for Cristiano Ronaldo. Let's fly! Scores the goal. Stunning, absolutely stunning from the Portuguese international.
Still arguing about the 10 yards. Fortune needs to watch a step. It's going to be Risa.
Moved on by Xhaka and Sanchez, Gregory Gomez. Terrific to see Joe Gomez back in the Liverpool team after his bad luck with injuries. Firmino. Sadio Mane. Mane! Oh, wow! His signature goal!
Here comes Payet. To erase some of the disappointments that have unfolded. Drogba. Oh, well played, Drogba! What a finish that is! Canute's header. Poyet. Canute. Oh, my goodness me! What a cracker!
Him either. Still an opportunity to try and bring it away. Courtois is beaten by a sensational goal from Charlie Adam.
Yeboah. On he goes! Oh!
Final 45 minutes of the Premier League season. They won't want to go into that cup final on a low. They could be in here, surely they are. They're back in the game from Delofeu right at the start of the second half. Absolutely incredible.
It's only full of Iheanacho though, chased by Wanyama. Here goes Iheanacho!
That is something very, very special.
Abraham chested down and volleyed home magnificently by Mason Mount. What a goal that was!
Wanderers will pick out Neto. Julian Jose just pulls away to the left. There is space for João Moutinho to strike it! And what a moment for the veteran!
Wagner giving it a go here.
Yeah, put it in there, exactly right. You're going to have to live with this a little bit, though.
Look at the space that Greenwood has. Are they going to make them play for this? You bet they are. Fernandes again. He doesn't miss them, does he?
Dorigo up towards Wallace. Back here. And there's the strike. Wonderful goal. Wonderful Yeboah.
Sharing it. Away from Dunn. Yakubu! Oh, brilliantly taken!
Unsworth to Berger.
Oh, what a fantastic goal! Patrick Berger has plucked one out of the very top drawer. Genius from the Czech international, and Portsmouth are level.
Off by Aurier for Ali. Son. Trying to run Jorginho. and making a great job of it. Son of the way! What a fabulous goal! Lighting up Wembley!
Comes out to Lanzini, who has scored this season from that kind of range. Oh, what a wonderful goal! Well, from the shadows to centre stage, Sebastian Haller.
Last February, Everton the last team to win here. December 2010. Super Bowl, chance for Nasri. Emphatic finish.
When he's injured, watch out when he's 100%. It's an astonishing moment from a true footballing genius.
Here's Wayne Routledge.
It is noticeable that Routledge and Dyer are getting into the game a little bit more, are taking players on.
Oh, it's in! De Guzman celebrates. No chance for Westwood.
Pennant, Crouch,
Crouch, oh what an effort! That is just sensational!
Koski holding his nerve, nudging it away from Janapo. Four from Hendrick, Vidra, still Mate Vidra, that is a breathtaking goal! His first in the Premier League in the best part of 18 months!
Wallace. He's a real sprinter, Rodney Wallace, and he's away here superbly. Dean up with him. Wallace, what a goal! You can say no more than that.
Not such a good pass. Davis. Arriving is Holden. It's Almanda. Still Almanda. Wonderfully done! What a sensational goal! That was outstanding from Johan Almanda.
Lifted in towards Crouch. Oh, centre back's attacked it. Johnson. Worth a go! Oh! What a stunning goal! Glenn Johnson with an absolute beauty. His first at Bratton Park and one he'll never forget.
Out by McCann.
How? Paul Scholes with the most brilliant goal.
Gerrard.
Skills. Will there be a good goal here? Better than good goal, that was a great goal! Inspired individualism from Moussa Djenepo.
Long from Enrique, taken by Suarez. Oh, what about that? What about that?
Oh, what a fantastic goal from Youssef Safri! What a sensational hit that was!
Son, what a touch to Dele Alli. Can he return it to Son? Yes, he can. And Sissoko! Just marvel at that from Tottenham Hotspur! Absolutely majestic!
Company. Had a look, had a hit! Oh!
that's in fantastic!
Beats Scaloni, Beattie gets an opportunity and scores! West Ham really oppressed, self-destruct victims of their own downfall there.
Jammer, Sinclair, still clipped by Hoof. Oh, and seeing the goalkeeper off his line! Goodness me, what an amazing goal! Minor Figueroa with an exceptional goal!
Try to come again, but here's Hudson-Odoi for Chelsea. Aimed in for Christian Pulisic, who swiveled and scored! And now we've got a climax!
Turn to try and get the body forward again. Knocker, maybe his last contribution of the game. Still he goes. Oh, what a contribution it is! Anthony Knocker with a stunning goal. Brighton lead again.
Oh, Rooney, he's found Valencia! No respect to his old employers. Valencia gets a fifth and the champions are clicking ominously into top gear.
Rice, here's Harry Kane. Might he ever go himself? He's worth his face! Sensational from Harry Kane!
Off his knee, Scholes, Mané,
Rooney! Oh, wonderful! What a goal! And what a time! In what a place! What a player! Wayne Rooney out of this world! 2-1 United!
Here's Lanzini. Antonio, West Ham looking to make it safe. Oh, what a goal from Andy Carroll! A quite sensational strike, brilliant technique. Carroll doubles the lead.
How to create space and then weave past a couple of defenders. McClair, here's Cantona. He's done it. That is magnificent by Cantona.
It's been a great game of football to watch, the cut and thrust. Now Lampard. Oh, screamer! Frank Lampard!
By Dummett.
De Bruyne! Oh, that is outstanding! Truly brilliant from Kevin De Bruyne!
I think for Crystal Palace, I think the turning point, along with the signing of the new manager, was the January transfer window. I thought they've made some real clever signings, thickened up the squad.
What a hit from Phillips! That is an exceptional goal!
Stopping the crosses coming in here, Palace. Ali, great skill.
Oh, what a goal! Oh, this young man is a sensation! Dele Alli, out of League One, into the Premier League, and into the Tottenham.
the history books.
Guppy to take it. And then a cracking strike that is going to give the Leicester the victory. Muzzy, is it? What a volley. What a goal in a game absolutely full of them.
There's Valencia. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Mkhitaryan in the middle. That is special. This famous stadium has seen some wonderful goals down the years. That is right up there.
Zobia, who won the corner, is the man who'll take it. We are in the 87th minute. Out by Cameron, then away by Xavi Adam. Here's Lothar! Oh, what a goal! Matt Lothar for Aston Villa. He might have won it. And it could be a huge moment in their survival fight.
Letizier, from that position he created danger once before. Adams, Bracewell's header out. Danger not over. Letizier! Can you believe it? We have seen it and we don't believe it.
Jordan Shaqiri. Daniel Sturridge! Oh! Sensational! A stellar hit from Daniel Sturridge! And Liverpool are level.
Leonardo. Akoku. There's the time for Manchester United with Beckham!
That's absolutely brilliant. Take a bow, David Beckham. A goal you'll see over and over again.